There are many breeds of dogs. One such breed is the Cocker Spaniel. A 7.5-year-old Cocker Spaniel named Khushi in Delhi has undergone a pacemaker implant surgery to correct her abnormal heart rhythms. After the surgery, she became very energetic. In India, there are many people who undergo pacemaker implant surgeries for abnormal heart rhythms and quickly recover. This is the first time a pacemaker was implanted in a dog. Let me tell you what a pacemaker is. When people have abnormal heart rhythms, it means per minute there are less heartbeats, which leads to less blood circulation. Once the pacemaker is implanted, the heart begins to beat normally per minute and the person is highly energized. Khushi had a similar problem, which is why a pacemaker was implanted in her. Dr. Bhanu Dev Sharma, a veterinary doctor, said Khushi's heart had complications. There was a blockage in her heart. Her heart rate was 20 beats per minute, compared to the normal 60 to 120 beats per minute. But Khushi's heart beat only 20 times per minute. This is why she was operated on December 15, 2019. After the surgery, there was a big change in Khushi. She became very happy. Before the surgery, she used to be very tired. She would faint. She was lifeless and slept the whole time. After the surgery, now she's happy and full of life. It feels as if she's back to puppyhood.